works, ball bearings into the cone, crack to seal. So when you blow in the cross, it actually expands your airways, open up to loosen air blockages, closed, semi-closed airways itself. As soon as the ball bearing releases, all the air comes rushing out of the device, and from there, basically, they have to help create some mini vacuum, which helps to suck the mucus with it as it comes out. Now, this happens between 25 to 35 times per second, which then actually gives you vibrations so the airway walls are shaking, which loosens the bond of the mucus to the actual airway walls. Now, what we've actually done is we've created different versions. So we've actually got a children's low lung capacity version. We've actually got an average lung capacity version, which is equivalent to what that would call the flutter itself. And we've got a sporting version, which is for people who are more active, that actually still require mucus clearance and actual lung expansion. Now, we've actually got a filter. The filter goes into the device, so that all the bacteria and the contagion is actually held in there, into the filter, instead of the device itself, therefore. So the patient can actually go and blow into the device, and then they can actually change their lungs. Did you want to blow into the device?
Yeah, I can try that.
Okay. So all you do is you tilt it up.
So do I take
2-3 seconds, you actually hold the breath in, then you blow into the device so it gives you this sensation. You hear that sound?
Yeah.
That's the vibration.
So I just hold my breath and then
Light for 2-3 seconds. Just tilt it slightly up higher. Feel that sensation in your chest.
The vibration goes through the
Thanks a lot.